Hi everyone, today I'm going to do a book review called Assassin's Creed Black Flag. Yeah, so it's a book about Oliver Bowden. It's written by Oliver Bowden and it's a legendary first game for a multiplayer video game from Ubisoft. Sorry about the sound, it's a background sound, sorry. So it's about the golden age of piracy and the new world beckons Edward Kenway, the brass young son of rural merchant Kenway, who dreams of gold, can't resist the world of gold. Like we can see this one, that's a plot of the book. So I'm gonna do a book, read the first chapter for you guys. So, chapter 1, I cut off a man's nose. I don't recall exactly when it was, 1790 or thereabouts, nowhere, but it happened during the raid of Spanish break. We rented her supply, of course. I promised her keeping the jug that well stocked, but there was something else on the boat too, something we didn't have needed someone to miss. Our ownership crew and we were both dead. Too many had been caught fishing in the valley, which I did not allow, and so punished them to do this way.